Now, the states and local governments are the front line of the battle against COVID-19. I am told that funds legitimately owed to our states have been held back. And there seems to be also an over-centralization being attempted by the center that, if insisted upon, I believe will damage our democracy in the long run. I am sure our chief ministers will brief us on this and also on all other challenges and difficulties they are facing.